Today's reflection is on life. Life is both thriving amid and surviving a series of moments to cherish and overcome. Two sides of the same coin or balance. Life is balance. Yin and yang. Light and dark. Hot and cold. And so forth. Life is to be cherished and lived. Although living in the latest of uncertain times, life is uncertain at best and is not promised. Therefore, we cannot take it for granted nor live in total fear of not having it. Life can be overwhelming, but before over, has to be fully lived.